Okay, restart the level. Get this village built quick. Try to get kite totem. Maybe won't be able to go that way, friend. There goes my phone reminding me that garbage truck is coming in the morning. Come on. Run your skinny ass. Yes, thank you. She's got the kite. Send some guys to go get that. Send the men. Because I don't think I'll be able to jellify the water long enough. I'll probably have to use the exploding trees to make a hole here. Running quickly. Not something they're very good at. Although, in all honesty, it's, you know, probably faster than I could run. It's what, maybe a mile from here to there? I hear screaming. Why do I hear screaming? Alright, so now I can jellify water and explosive trees. Yes, thank you. I understand the mechanics. Just set some water trees over there because there's a fire tree there. And let's take some explosive trees. God, all the screaming. Just a tiny little bit of water. Let's plant that there. What's that? Exploding tree bulb. What, do you just need some water? Didn't seem to help. Well, it seems to be working well enough. Get some of that water out over the other side. Oh no, chain reaction. Alright, so most of the water is flowing out. Got a bit more work to do with that. My explodies go. Raise the height of that. It should be most of the water gone. Okay, what next? Next, we'll take some exploders and try to open up this crater a little bit. Totem has no power. Your totem has no power here. Just pick these sons of bitches up. Thank you. That should be enough to get me in. We'll see if that's enough kitty litter for them to walk safely. And they're just never going to shut up until I get this water out of there. Oh no, there's a small amount of water. Just a tiny amount of water near where the village would be. All right, we'll finish this off and then on to the next island. Finish this off. On to the next one.